You ready, mate?
Yeah.
Sweet. Let's do it. How's that feel?
Yeah, it's well.
Nice. How's it feeling, though?
Yeah, not too bad.
A bit more on the other side, but
yeah.
It's only the first 10, 15 minutes, so it'd be a bit shit for the first 10, 15, and then ease up, man. I'm Shit.
Yeah, that's right.
Cool. Last night, man.
After the gym.
Yeah.
I just sent my dad to pick up the car.
You what?
I sent my dad to pick up the car from the garage.
Oh, right.
He's watching the Netflix for the prison break.
Nice.
I was tempted to go out and see him on winch. Also, I have an alcohol before in the gym.
Yeah. Oh, you live in Oxford, don't it?
Yeah. When I came here, my satnav took me up past Gatwick.
Did it?
Yeah, to come back around.
That's fucking weird.
Yeah.
Really weird, actually.
So I went past and told you it was on me because it came off last time.
Yeah.
although I made it in a quick way.
Mm-hmm.
And we just kept it going. I was like, well, I come to the wrong address.
Yeah, that's weird, man. Super weird.
Do you have to wear weekends or that Saturday?
No. So I used to go a lot. I didn't have weekends for like two and a half years.
This is like Saturday and Sunday?
Yeah, sometimes. Yeah, it's well shit, man.
But it's one of those things that you got to do just to...
Yeah, I mean, I should do it now, really, but I like my weekends, innit?
Yeah.
It's unsociable hours, innit, when you don't. Have to work is Saturday or you getting fucked out or something. Can't drink, she's got work in the morning.
Yeah.
Not allowed to drink anymore, but you know. How's it feeling a bit more better now? Or?
Yeah.
Sort of got used to it a bit now.
Yeah, got numbed out.
Yeah.